Good morning, friends. Miss Catherine here. So today is Thursday and the final day of our nursery rhyme week. Today's nursery rhyme is "There Was an Old Lady Who Lived in a Shoe." So let's go ahead and read that one together. There was an old lady who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, kissed them all softly, and sent them to bed. Now, let's look how many kids there are here. Oh my goodness. Let's count those kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Oh my goodness. Could you imagine having 21 kids in your house? That would be so many children. Oh my goodness, but you would always have somebody to play with, I guess. No wonder this mama looks so tired. That would be a lot of work. All right, well, oh, and I see one more peeking out of that window right there. 22 kids? Goodness gracious. All right, well, thank you so much for tuning in today, and we have a fun craft for you to do. You'll find those supplies in your folder. And we will send more information about that craft through ProCare. So thank you so much for tuning in today, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!